doing all the research just so you can have one voice. Because that's what it takes. Because like you said, when you read it, Valerie wrote this part. You know, I'm like, who wrote this one? Well, I did. You know, it should be like, hey, you should not, you don't know who wrote.
So, Miami Beach is where we are right now. We just had a very successful meeting, so the work is done. Now it's time for us to have some playtime. I'll be back. Girls snapping pictures like the paparazzi. So many different type of women I'm into. And I can take them all with me is my only issue. I want to leave out of here, take them back to the crib.
From the movie, From Hell to Heaven in the Eyes of a PI to the Blind PI, we're going to do something unique. We're going to help out the mom and pop stores. We're going to help out the people who have nothing, that need to find people, family, biological family that they've never known and are looking for. We're going to do this for free. We're going to do this continuously, not a one-time show. A show that goes on and on and on. From the private eyes, from hell to heaven in the eyes of a PI.
Writing, could you say what you said again? Writing, and it seems like
language.
You couldn't tell.
One voice.
Yeah, one voice.
Yeah, but that would be safe because my language for my work is very specific. But we need to write the same way, like different writers of the stories, like very cohesive, like one voice. And it always flows, the characters always the same, the storyline, everything flows. And that's what I want to see on the strip, like a sample of your writing, to see how you write. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Right. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know why.
Okay, so the time is now 5:50 p.m. and we've just landed in New York City. Now, how typical is it for us to land in New York City and for either of us to get sick? I can't check in, Charles can't make a phone call, I don't know what Lynn can't do, but I'm pretty sure he can do something. Some things to make the people get out to see. Everybody is good if you wanna clap your hands and don't be beat. Come on down to the front, but you can feel the beat. From the left to right to the back to the middle and the front. Don't be uptight, shake it up and do what you want. But let's pump it in the club and get the little bit of buzz. Because I'm funky, cause I just want to show you some love. But you my brothers on the avenue. The chicken grill. The sisters in the streets. The chicken grill. To get to the other side, y'all. But not the kid. See, I'm like that old bucket of the Crisco. The sitting on top of the stove. Simmer to a sizzle like a thing. But I wait till the master dips. Let the others go first, so the mothers won't miss. Fried till it's burnt and crisp. See, we be cooking so the folks can raise their fists like this. Now you know how it's going down. Don't let your neck dip. Move your back and work your way down to your feet. Just on your knees. Come on, everybody, let's I just want to put you down. Yeah. I just want y'all to get down. Yeah. Everybody come lay down.
Come on down in the front, but baby, don't be school.
Everybody that's faking the bump, but could you in school? But take a lesson from the